Anna.
Hi, Bruno. What's up?
I thought we could meet for lunch today.
Oh, I wish I could, but I can't. I have to research Peru for a story.
How's it going?
Not so good. I've been reading about Peru and listening to Peruvian music. I really want to understand Peru. I hope it's enough.
You should visit Peru.
I wish.
You can.
Bruno, I don't have the money or time to go to Peru. My deadline is tomorrow.
No, I don't mean to really go there. The museum where I work is having a Peruvian festival today.
Anna? Anna? Anna, are you there?
Hello again. Professor Bot here. Today, we will hear about wishes and hopes. Bruna asked Anna to go to lunch, but she answered,
I wish I could, but I can't.
Listen for more hope and wish sentences.
Hi, Anna.
Hi, Bruna. Thanks for telling me about this event.
Sure. It's much better than staring at your computer. I hope it helps with your story.
I'm sure it will. So, what should we see first?
Dance and music are very important to Peruvian culture. So let's watch the dancers.
Great. Let's go.
There's this very special Peruvian dance called Marinera Norteña.
I love the Marinera Norteña.
Marinera Norteña.
Marinera Norteña.
No. Marinera Norteña.
I love the marriage dance. Bruna, I read about this dance, but it is much more romantic in person.
The dancers are giving lessons after their performance. You should try it.
I'd love to, but I'm not ready to get married. I mean, one day I hope to meet the right guy. We'll buy matching motorcycles and ride into the sunset, the wind blowing through our hair.
Anna, Anna, the dance just shows the courtship tradition. It doesn't mean you will get married.
Oh, well, I'll try anyway.
Don't forget, this festival also shows Peruvian art.
I hope I have time to see everything.
Anna, I wish I could join you, but I have some work to do.
Of course, of course. You go back to work. I'll check out the art.
Okay, I'm hoping to finish in about an hour. Let's meet then.
Great, see you then.
See ya.
Did you notice any sentences with hope or wish? Anna says,
one day I hope to meet the right guy.
That's an example of using hope with an infinitive to talk about doing something in the future. Keep watching.
Oh, wow! I can make my own Peruvian art.
Anna, how's it going?
Hi, Bruna.
You know you're in the kids section, right?
I'm in the art making section.
I see that. Your art is very nice. I wish I could do art like that.
Oh no, this one's not mine. This is mine.
Wow, really? That's really nice.
Thanks. And thanks for telling me about this festival. I learned so much about Peru. Oh, we still have time.
Time for what?
Time for Marinera Norteña.
Do you remember what Anna said?
I really want to understand Peru.
I hope you understand Peru a little better now, too. And I wish I could talk with you more about grammar, but that's all the time we have today. Go to the website to learn more.